You're looking for some inspo on what to 3D print that's Braille related? How about Louis Braille's home? Go over to evengrounds.com. They will email you Louis's house, this school for the blind where he taught, and the Panthéon files for free, and you can 3D print them at home. Or if you don't have access to a 3D printer, hop on over to their Etsy store and you can purchase the model and they'll mail it to you. As you know from previous videos, I have 3D printed 8-dot Braille slates. Still trying to figure out what's going wrong with it. Need to figure out the printer settings. My library has also 3D printed for me a D20. That's a 20-sided die. This is from dotsrpg.org. Or you could go to c3d.org's website and request a bust of Charles Barbier. His invention inspired Louis Braille. You can also order a bust of Louis while you're there. So next episode, I will show you what is on my wish list of what I want to print next.